Hello and greetings, my fellow Long Darkians. Welcome back to the Long Dark Interloper. As we wrapped up in the last episode, we did get about 14 arrowheads made. We got our hatchet, we got our knife, we got all that done. Yeah, we are on day 35, almost day 36. Looking at our skills here. Cooking, carcass harvest coming along nicely, almost level 5 actually. Cooking is getting up there. Fire starting, almost level 3. Yeah, we're not doing too bad on that. Only big thing is, we did get hyperthermia a couple days ago. An unfortunate mishap. Kind of funny, actually, but... then we spent time doing the tools. So now the cabin risk, fever risk, is pretty high. So we're going to try to spend as much time as we can outdoors today. But let's get down. Let's see what our weight... 24. Alright. It's nice to have our tools in hand. Did I actually grab that? I'm just trying to remember if I did or not. No, we didn't. Ah, okay, there we go. Good deal. Did leave our maple to cure there. We'll pick that up. That doesn't weigh too much. Alright, gang. I'm going to be actually heading over to the Hibernia processing. If anybody remembers from our last run, it wasn't actually kind of where we ended up getting murdered. But it was close, because we actually went to check out a bear cave. I intentionally got mauled by a bear, and then the wolf finished us off. So, the thing is, we're definitely going to try to not do that. God, heck, what's on the loading screen again? It just seemed to pop up recently. Not that it's out of it, it is too long. Ah, there we go. Every time I mention that, it stops. Okay. Now, we do have rabbit stairs to check on the way out. We got negative 12. That's not too bad. We'll definitely spend some time outside today. Okay. Clear day as well. So we're going to basically do get in Hibernia. Find that bedroll if we can and GTFO back to Coastal Highway. I don't want to spend too much time out here. Now, there's a couple spots to loot and stuff. But I rather want to get back to our snow shelter. Get this cabin fever risk out. Get the bow made after that. Get the rest of our crafted clothes. Get that done. And then we're going to head back to Pleasant Valley. Get our revenge on Chester. And then we're going to go to Timberwolf Mountain, I believe. Yeah, we're going to go to Timberwolf Mountain. We're going to go to the summit. But I do need a bedroll to make that happen. If it's not here, we're going to have to go to Mystery Lake. Which might stop and then get the flare gun if we do find it. Let's kind of look and see if there's anything. Oh, we got a can of Dinky D's. Alright. That's what I'm just going to refer to that now as Dinky D's. Okay. Well. So there's like a little rock or something that was in my way. Okay, you are cold. Not a problem. I have dog food though. Alright. 67%. Not bad. Okay, whoop. Alright, up. Get through that. Go check out these cabins real quick. Usually not much, too much in here except for a good source of scrap metal, though. We can find quite a bit. We don't need any right now, though. I mean, maybe in the future, but... First, complain about our stone again. We're at 88%, remember, the maximum for us is 90. Since we did get frostbite at the beginning of the initial run. Oh, check out the locker. Nope, nada. Ooh, plastic container as well. Banged up pinnacle peaches. Alright, I do see another whetstone. Now, these are worth their weight in gold, actually, later on, because you can only get so... There's only so many of these, and they cannot... They're not repairable. Nothing you can do. It's almost like we could... Nice, we could craft, like, a grindstone or something. That would be kind of cool. Alright, let's get out of here. Not doing too bad. And there's another one to check too. I don't know if I'll go up to that little guard post or anything. I think we'll probably just be lucky and get out of here alive. I hear some footsteps. Wolf anyway. Could be a little ways off. You can hear that, right? Well, that's just not me. Oh, we got nada. We got nada again. And oh, alright. That's okay. I know you're cold, Jennifer. Let's get you back inside. I want to apologize for the Twitch stream yesterday. I was actually, streaming Long Dark on my usual Tuesday, but my internet kind of crapped out on me, so I only got to stream for like an hour or so. I do apologize. My internet's kind of... Sometimes it's hit and miss every once in a while. Oh, another copy of the Frozen Angler. How much? Yeah, of course, we won't be spending time reading too much. Check that cabin fever. 54! I was spending more time outside. I just want to see how much that would, bring our skill up, but we do learn that. Oh, but not very much. Food. Right, we're gonna have to make a quick run of this. Let's get the Coastal Highway before that it hits all the way. Because we could just hang out in the especially at the bedroll. If we just hang out on Coastal Highway. Maybe even Crumbling Highway. But actually, the Crumbling Highway would be a better choice because we'd hang on that one cave. Yeah, we gotta worry about a little bit of wolves, but no bears out there. Okay, but anyway, let's see. I see Summit Soda. Excelente. Oh, that's empty. Oh, I almost thought I saw something over here. Nope, imagination. We'll check another plastic container. Nope, not out of there. That's okay. I don't expect to find too much. Hey, another whetstone, though. Oh, alright. I'll try to make this quick because we do got cabin fever. A whole lot of nothing in there. We'll take that book though. That's a good fire starter there. Ooh, office completely empty. Okay, never mind us. Spacing off there for a second. There we go. Under, over. About 90 degrees in here. We're not doing too bad. Let's go check our little buddy over here. I wish we were talking about something interesting. It would be kind of a fun mechanic, but I think it would get old quickly. Like, I'd like to be able to see, like, our, you know, when you start a new run, like, from a previous run, you'd find your corpse. Like, not lootable or anything. But I'd like to find, like, it could just be, like, the frozen corpse like this. I'd like to see where I die. Eventually, you know, corpses would just start to pile up everywhere. But we don't plan on dying anytime soon, do we? Nope, we do not. Alright. No container. Oop, and nothing there. Go ahead and check. Oh, damn, we'll brighten this up. It is a little dark. But that's not the one we're looking for. It's the other way. I hope we'll get this drawers while we're at it. Hey, another pry bar. Alright. Well, that one will wear out eventually, so I'll take it. Looks, I think, pretty much the degradation on the pry bar. Yep, you run out of things to open before the pry bar goes out, usually. But using that on fishing holes, etc., that stuff does happen. Why am I suddenly not figuring this one out? Ah, there you are. For some reason, I just didn't see the pipe that goes up to the upper area there. Okay, I haven't been in here like a million times. Ooh, but we also got... Good thing I was screwing around because we got some cedar as well. Nice. Okay, well... Let's get under it this way then. Can I get under it this way? Thank you! Okay, and Seems a little weird, like we should be crouching, but apparently we're really short. I don't know. I don't understand how to figure that one out. Let's see if there's anything. Granola bar. And a book, but unfortunately, as you see, there is no bedroll. Which means that we're probably going to have to... There might be one in Timberwolf Mountain. I don't want to go all the way up there and, just bank on that. This thing. Sardines. And we got some peaches. So that's pretty good. 3 hours of daylight. Look, we got to get to... We got to spend some energy, too. I might be trying them throughout the night anyway. I'll get back home. Oh, another hexa. What are you at? 83%. But 86%. I'm gonna leave that there actually. Pause. We're gonna have this boring bit with the safe. Ooh, actually, maybe not so boring right now. This hopefully go fast. So we got a 4. I did fix that bug where the safe out in the old Spence Farmstead out in Fort Lone Muskeg was a little funky. Like sometimes it would just like not open for me, it would take forever. Okay, so we got 26. 4, 26. And hopefully I'm gonna go really slow because I... There we go.
This stuff will come in
here. Decent hoodie. That actually could. Worn scarf of wool. See, that would actually wouldn't do us any really good. Okay, but... you never know later. Might need it. Anyway, are we warmed all the way up? Okay. We are warmed all the way up. I probably want to get going then. So no bedroll, but, we're not dead. So, I'm going to take that as a win. I'm just going to make sure I grab that. We did, okay. I think we covered all our basics. You guys let me know if I did miss anything. Okay. We are good to go then. There's another trail over there. I might not even mess with that. I might just might start heading back. Because it is a bad time. Out here it usually is sometimes. I have bad memories from the last run here out here, so we'll probably take our leave. Pick up some more rose hips though. You never know that's gonna come in handy. Oh, and some more rose hips. I got 2 hours left. We're probably going to be traveling throughout the night because I'm not really that tired and just cabin fever is going up still, so I could make a snow shelter maybe out by the lighthouse. I don't think we have enough sticks though. Now we have like no sticks. We shall warm up real quick, but other than that, we're gonna power it back to the lighthouse. Gonna be my idea. So that must be worth it. I mean, if I can just maybe sleep at the lighthouse tonight, probably trigger cabin fever, and then we'll just get back home and deal with it. I don't think that'd be a horrible thing, but. We'll try not to trigger it. I might move throughout the night here.
Say I hate being cold.
Cold because I do. I know. I know. My luck, we're gonna get a blizzard or something anyway, and I think I'm gonna be able to do. I don't know why I said that. Kind of sounds like it. Well, we're gonna warm up real quick and. Okay. Not quite all the way. Dang, it is cold in here. Oop. Other way. Head towards the light! Head towards the light. I to break up on all these crates sometimes. Okay. We should be fine this way. It's the way I believe, yeah. Fog a little dangerous. Okay, I can see the lighthouse though. We're not doing too bad. We'll take the kind of the back way into the lighthouse. Grab our stuff, and I think I want to get going. I'm a little tired, but I'd rather not. 65%. It's just exciting. You spend time inside, so forget you. Alright. Alright, so let's get back home then. We'll stop for the rabbit snares. Maybe they bore fruit. We'll have to see. I think. Hopefully I didn't take any meat and leave it out there on the Riken. I didn't see any, but you know. Hopefully that's not the case. Can't remember. Yeah, about 2k hours in the game, I just, kind of blends together once in a while. Alright. So I didn't do too bad. We got some nice supplies from there. Didn't get, you know, exactly what I wanted, but we didn't die out there, so that is I'll take that as a win any day. I know you're cold, girl. What do we got out here? Random bit of reclaimed wood. I bet there's a story why that's out there. So that's the second one, yeah. You can still use this little trick to get up without having to go all the way back to the beginning there. But yeah, I see, because we got a wolf right there. Two, actually. So, going around would probably be a bad idea. Unless we want to throw arrowheads at them. Yeah, we still got to make our arrows and make our bow. Which everything's waiting for us at home to do, actually. Okay, so you kind of can still do it. They did the rockery texture, so it's a little tougher, but... there you go. Quick little easy way to avoid trouble. My buddy Vanquish actually taught me that one, Twitch YouTube viewer. Shout out to him. Yeah, that saves you a little bit of life. So I'm still probably gonna keep going, but I'm gonna have to warm up a little bit. This is unfortunate. Got a bit of water here as well, so that's not too bad. I just don't have the sticks. That is kind of a problem. But we need to warm up. Naturally, it would take a bit. I know that's going to trigger more bloody cabin fever. Yeah, 66%. Owie. Thing is, I passed a bit again. I was thinking we had some coffee. It just seemed to be a kind of a, maybe I'll have to edit that out. A little bit of a pause there. Not really running anything in the background either. It seems to be lately the game, last couple days, has been doing that. I see that's it's fine.
This pack is getting kind of heavy.
That's gonna work away a little bit. With a couple things of water. There's not any wood here, right? I don't think I left any. A cooking book. And the lantern, so we're at 37. this closer for now. Okay, you know, I just want to say hose and just, we'll take it. We'll take the cabin fever. I think it might be a good idea. We might just take the cabin fever. I might go out on a little expedition, though. I think it best. That's quite a big journey for, you know, being the energy we have, and if I had coffee, that would be a different issue. I think we had coffee. Maybe it's back at home. Should be a fine place for that. But I am just going to go exploring up a little bit. I might just have to deal with the cabin fever, guys. I'd rather have that and be fully rested and then just go out tomorrow. We'll get back to the shelter, deal with that. I think that's just a little bit better of an idea. I don't want to go too far. I'm starting to get those bad feelings. We'll try to stay out here as long as we can, just maybe alleviate that a little bit. But I think of the hypothermia, it would have been probably easily avoidable if we hadn't got the hypothermia. Just to staying inside that long crafting tools, I think we would have been okay, but I'm a little scared. Yeah, I'm gonna turn back. We're getting to that cold point anyway. I'll try to exhaust myself a little bit while we're at it. And stick? No, that's not a stick. Kinda hoping for a little bit of stick, but let's really hope no. Okay.
Can't feel my hands.
It really need to be. We can kind of, you know, cheat the system a little bit on cabin fever. They really do need a snow shelter for that. Or actually, if you had a bedroll, you could do it too. But and well, I'm gonna hope that's getting the blizzard out of the way. So I'm gonna think it's a good thing we did not. That ruined piece. That's all small pieces. 518 plus. And you don't have any other intestinal parasites, right? Okay, alright. That's gonna be fine. Negative 45! Oh, I agree, Jennifer. I agree. We're gonna eat our last piece of that wolf we got in the struggle with. Yeah, we're probably gonna get cabin fever. I would more likely guarantee it with this. But not much choice right now. Let's see. 62! See, now you're less. Sometimes, I don't know, I know it does calculate probably at the end of the day, so it's a little, the whole mechanic, I think, needs reworked, in my opinion, but it is Hinterland's game, so I let them, do what they be doing. We did hydrate, right? Oh, let's hydrate. We gotta get going, though. Well, it depends on how cold it is, but oh, I hate carrying the fresh gut like that, but no, you can't. We're gonna leave a little bit of those clothes there. I know we don't have any oil for the lantern, but we still need that lantern anyway. Which we'll do some fishing. Could eat a horse, yes. A little bit of weird audio thing. Might just check the integrity of my files or something. Maybe I just played it too much. Okay, negative 22, but I'm still gonna go. We can throw some decoys if needed. What are we at, actually, at 36? I could live with that, I guess. We're rested. I got my hunting knife. I'm feeling frisky. There's a wolf. Actually, I do have an idea. No, that's not one of my usual ideas. We're not gonna die. If they're going that way, I am going the opposite way. There's another debate we're talking about, because I didn't really say that it changes too much, but I guess cooked meat still does smell a little bit. But I don't think it cooked, it usually doesn't smell. I'm trying to think of, you know, same way it kind of works in 7 days to die. If you do the cooked, if you do cook the meat, the smell is actually way down. But I just thought it was only if it's uncooked. Myself. But we were having the trouble with the wolf place. We thought that might be the issue, but I don't know if I can remember where I put those snares as well. I'm sure you guys at home remember where they are, but man, it's almost like cocaine is a hell of a drug. I'm kidding, don't do drugs, kids. Got some more rose hips. I swear I thought I put it down kind of behind this rocky areas. Damn. I know, we gotta hurry. I just wanna check the snares real quick. Let's pick them up and get going. It was behind some rocks. I know that's very descriptive. Up here? I don't think it was, Nah, it was farther away than that. It was more farther away than that. I might go warm up a bit. Not too far from that cave. Maybe it'll get a bit warmer. Shame we did not get the bedroll. It changes our plans a bit. A little bit of a setback, but yeah, it's nothing major. We'll have to head out to the camping office. It's something to eat. I know, girl. You hungry? Okay, how's that doing? Well, where is this gonna... Checking this out. See, actually, I can kind of see a little bit. Well, I can. The words kind of see. Is there only one locker? Yeah, I can kind of see. Let's just. Get a little bit warmer. Alright. Set out. I do want to get those snares. I don't want to spend all day here, but I do want to get those snares and get out of here. I kind of set it up on the way going out. So maybe we could nab something on that way. Alright. I know it was kind of against the rocks. Let's go check more back here, I think. I think it was pretty close when we got in. I'm gonna stay behind these rocks. Definitely be something of a win bonus if we had it. Dang it, alright. I'm trying to get up top so I can... Let's do a wide look. Ah, haha! So there's actually nothing got caught by the snares. Maybe it's not. Even though I see a ton of bunnies coming through this area, maybe it just wasn't. Maybe we just didn't have enough time. Thought we did though, but nah, let's just get going. Food would have been nice, but I don't have enough canned goods to make it until we get. If we don't get rabbit, until we get our bow, then we can have a steady source of food income. Main plan probably snag a deer once a week. Wolves are a good idea too, but we gotta kind of space that out. Also do some fishing. Yeah, our weight is redonkulous right now. But I need it. I need it all. We won't take too much damage. Lay it down for a bit. You okay? I left some stuff behind. See, you can still sprint and you're only carrying 8 over, so... Don't know what you're complaining about. Okay, yeah, we're gonna hurry up. I might have a little bit of candy bar or something to alleviate some of this damage we're gonna be taking. Unless I keep picking up more stuff. Another stick, alright. We're gonna need to recoup our losses on that. Okay. I'd love to be able to take some coal back too, but I don't know where I'm gonna fit that in. Maybe a couple pieces if we're lucky. I don't think it really... There might be a little left, because I think there may be one or two pieces, but the majority I think we did get. Okay. So we didn't lose a ton. I know you think, God, stop hoarding, I know, but, you know. I do plan to get that cooking skill up, so we'll probably actually make a whole ton of rose hip. Kind of my plan. Okay. You don't have any fuel in that anyway. Would this get you all the way? If we hurry. I'm a straight business. Come on.
This pack is getting too heavy.
I know. I can't. Oh crap! Really? Sorry. How'd you die? Oh, I was carrying too much stuff. Trust me, Jennifer. It's gonna be worth it. It's worth the pain that I don't feel, but you do. Alright. I can actually feel the weight on the controller now. I can actually feel like it's realistic, like I'm like, oh my god. At least you can drop this torch when it burns out. How about that? I think we can drop some of this coal and at least have it up by the entrance or something. So more of them can spawn in. I think this torch will hold till the end. We're about at least halfway there. It's not an uber long cave. I know you. Stop picking stuff up. Come on. And some of these, a lot of these caves I can do in the dark, but this one I can't just because of this. I'm not good enough to tell where that this is in the dark. Cause, yeah, it's just a little too much. I'm gonna let this burn out anyway. Yeah. So we actually just made it. Excellent. We'll get some sticks out of that. 9%, that's going to be pretty useless. What's our weight at? 43! I don't believe we can even sprint at this point. Yeah, sprinting is not even possible at this point. Oh no. Okay, 43. I feel better. A little warmed up. Remember, there are deer. Oh god, yeah, I wish I could stay though. That's the problem. As I was kind of on the bedroll if we need to stay out here for a couple days. Like, we could get that? But we're gonna have to leave something behind. I mean, we got time today. Man. Energy's not too bad. But she's a little tired carrying all this. I feel like this is one of these life and death things. So, like, if I do decide to pick it up. I swear there was one right outside. Maybe it just disappeared. It decayed. It had been out here long enough. Alright, well, that makes the choice easy, I suppose. I'd rather try to maybe alleviate. Is there any chance? I just kind of wonder. I know. Nope, because, man, it is never sunny out. We're going to go back. No bears out here, so we are safe. We're going to spend a little bit just warming up. There we go. 95%. And that'll get a little bit of weight off, too. We're just going to spend a little time. We'll get warm. Pick up some tea, maybe. And get out of here. Take a brand just in case we have that other deer there. I swear there was a deer here, but maybe it had just decayed. I think we're gone that long, but. I don't believe we got that one. Okay. Trying to warm up quick here. Cooking skill go up. Maybe one more. Oh, actually got all that. Cook up some mushrooms and then we'll take a brand and get going. What's our weight at? 40! It's down! Alright. I've shed some weight. See if we can add that other deer on the way out. Otherwise, let's just get out of here. I know I'm carrying way too much. Gonna be okay, though. Yeah, there are two wolves out here. We just gotta be a little sneaky if we have to be. We got a couple tricks at our disposal, so. Can't stop picking stuff up, I know. And one more. Let's keep pressing on, actually. Wow, it's nice outside. See, my big fear is that we spawned in this map and now the deers are going to be gone because I didn't take it then. Which, actually, no, it's here. We're going to get warm. We're going to get this deer. Against better judgment. Tinder plug. Ah! What's that gonna take? 5 minutes, alright. Hope that brand doesn't go out. No, it didn't. Alright. Really close. Come on, brand. I'm using the other book. Try to get some of this weight off. Like, my god. So much weight.
Come on, little fire.
I can finally make the journey home. I feel good because we're almost out of here. I know I just jinxed that, but we're almost out of here. So when it's going so long, I probably might actually cut it up into two videos. Because this is, quite a journey. We're down to 39, and I'm gonna get something to drink too. Sorry, I skipped it. Just to say we have so much stuff. Two kilograms. What? That's a lot, man. That's a feast. The heck? Well, you'll be thanking me later. Whoa. I had some more sticks. Bloody hell. Didn't realize it was that cold. Oh, blizzard! Crap. Well, problem. Very much a problem, unfortunately. We do have some shelter. Alright, well, the other option, we could go over to that cave. At the back end, we might be able to get warm enough to do that. Problem is, we are a little bit tired. I hope this lets up. Actually, I'm going to leave off for this episode. Or just let's run a little bit long. So, alright, I hope you guys enjoyed. Shoot that like button, it does help a lot. Subscribe for more Long Dark content. And I'll see you guys next time.